I must start off by sincerely apologizing for the harsh email I sent out yesterday. I used harsh language and was overly demanding, both of which were wrong. Yesterday I had a very emotional day and I vented that frustrated in my email. I should have waited for a new day and addressed my concerns. In the future, I will not take my anger out on you. Because of my wrongdoing, I am going to provide a company lunch today. Thank you for all you do and have a wonderful day.